Hollywood Boulevard. The Romeros. What the hell are the Reeds doing here? They were in a hurry. Tisha's not retrieving her ammo. Where the hell were they headed? This makes no sense. Tisha was covering her father whilst he made the route into the shop. This didn't fall. Someone moved it. Lotusville and reaging clinics. Curiouser and curiouser. Lovely. They clearly had a pass card. Dead end. Fuck! This ain't right. Re-wrinkle cream. Who would buy this crap? The only thing out of place. Names and IDs. Including Dr. Reuben Reed. Just admin stuff. Howdy do, Constant.
Look what I found for you.
Hello, Constant.
Hey, I found this for you.
And all the pieces fall into place. Full shop, secret entrance. Lovely. Here we go, final stretch. Find Reed, show him the error of his ways, and home for tea.
Dad? What did you do? What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Tell me, why? Why the actual fuck?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Numen, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No! No! The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everybody?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that! Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Numen, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
No, we're more than that. Joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lola is blind to it or she... I can only spare a few drives, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again. All right? Now just go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart, you don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Numen blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! Get her out! Get her out of LA!
Wait, I've seen this before. Go, now!
Don't touch me!
Look on that! We go now! Run! Comes to this. shocking behavior.
Thank you.
sweet in the beginning, but bitter in the end. My dues. Time to get the holy fuck out of here. Wait, Tisha! Tisha! Damn it! The hero's job is never done. Tisha's a survivor. She'll have made her way back to the chopper. Okay, back to the chopper. Come on, Tisha. I know you've made it, girl. Fuck off. Don't flatter yourself. Now to get everyone the fuck out of LA. Have you seen Tisha?
Who?
A girl. Teenager. Goofy jacket.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Struck off. Oh, Tisha.
Goodbye. Again?
Stop!
It's what I deserve.
We can save, Sam. I got it from Reed. A one-shot cure. He meant it for me, but... maybe he didn't. Maybe I don't need it.
Not his head, you idiot!
Thought his head was the problem.
You see,
I'll always come back for you. For some reason, I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
It's perfect. Hey. We gotta get going.
You, not me. Tisha, she's the cure. The only hope. I have to find her. Here, go save the world. I'd prefer your jacket.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
To help Tisha.
That the only reason?